Hello my YouTube fellows, welcome you all once again on our YouTube channel. And if you are watching this video or this channel first time on the YouTube, then make sure you click on that red subscribe button so that whenever I upload you get the notification very first. So today what I bring for all of you guys are the QR codes of various Beyblades released in 2021. If you have not scanned any of it, you can simply scan it here. And believe me guys, the gameplay you are watching are with the most rare Beyblades in Beyblade Burst app. As you can see that Vanish Fafnir and our opponent is Apocalypse, which is, you can see that purple aura. It is not a normal one because it is one of the most, what do you say, ultra rare layer of this Beyblade, which is pretty awesome. So okay, here we are. Come on Vanish Fafnir. It's too early. I've added the QR codes in between the videos so you can simply scan it in your Beyblade Burst app or enjoy however you want to enjoy it. Okay, round one. Let's move on to round two. And let me tell you one more thing guys, that I have added extremely rare Beyblade QR codes in this video. So if you are watching this one and watching it full, then you may get it. I won't tell you that where it is, but there are. So you just need to keep on watching and just simply scan the QR code which you have not in your Beyblade Burst app. Okay, opponent is attacking. 75% strong attack. That was damaging. Pretty beautiful Beyblade. Did you guys just see that? Direct hit. Layer is, I think, Royal Genesis maybe? I don't remember. Okay, it's too early. Come on. Vanish Fafnir, we can do it. Okay, scan that QR code guys. You can simply scan it in your Beyblade Burst app. Just play this video in your other screen like a computer or your mom or dad's phone. Or if you have any second spare phones, then just play this video in that one. And scan these QR codes in your original Beyblade Burst app so that you get all the Beyblades whichever I provided in the video. So here we won the first match without any hassles. Here Vanish Fafnir is the almighty champion as always. So here comes our second match guys with the Ace Dragon D5, the rarest Beyblade layer available right now in the Beyblade Burst app. You may get it, just scan the Ace Dragon QR code and if you are lucky enough then you will get it. It only available to very few people, so let me tell you one thing, that yes you can get it but the probability is very low. Okay, here comes the second round. Come on. Did you guys just see that Dynamite Belial? I just made it look so funny man. Just look at it guys. Oh damn. Direct hit. How long it looks. It's like a belly dancer. Maybe. Okay, we won the round. Sorry, lost the round here. And then let's move on to round 3. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Come on, come on, we can do it. Perfect launch. Okay, Sonic Boom attack. And here comes the direct hit. Again direct hit. Here comes our special attack. Oh, it's too early. Come on. We can do it. Okay, opponent is attacking, guys. Ace Dragon is attacking. And here comes the direct hit. And again. Oh, he beated us. No worries, we can still beat him. These are the QR codes, you can scan them in your Beyblade Burst app guys. Whichever you are seeing on the screen, there are lots of in this video. So if you have not any of it, you can simply scan it in your Beyblade Burst app. Just watch the video, keep watching it. play this video in your another computer or another screen, wherever YouTube can be played, then you can simply scan this QR code direct from this video in your favorite Burst app. Okay, let's move on. Let's see who wins this one. Here comes the round, last round. Whoever wins this one will win the match. Okay, Dynamite Belial direct hit. Opponent is attacking once again. Weak attack. Okay, not gonna work. Come on. Oh, it's a draw, guys. Did you guys see that? It's a draw, man. Whoa. So here comes the last match of this video, which will be between. So the fight is between Hydrax Ultimate Rare Beyblade, and then there comes our Ifritor. Let's see who wins this one. These are the like Ultimate Rare Beyblades, which are my opponent right now. I don't have these Beyblades. I just used the custom menu to get them. I can just fight with them in as my opponents. So just scan the QR code of original ones like the Ace Dragon. If you are lucky enough, then you will get the rare one. That's the specialty of this or these bays. So you just need to scan it in your Beyblade Burst app. If you already had a scanned or had scanned these Beyblades, then this will be like next to impossible, or make a new ID or something, maybe then. Okay, opponent is attacking, guys. 50%. Here comes the QR code, another QR code, and we lost the round, man. Come on. Okay, round 3 and 3, 2, 1. Here comes the perfect launch, and here comes another QR code. You can scan it in your Beyblade Burst app. Okay, Gilded Droctobo R7. There are many in this video. Oh, I shouldn't have attacked him in the Violet's defensive layer zone. Come on. Missed it again. No problem. We can still beat him. You can scan these QR codes, guys. Let me tell you again that you can scan these QR codes in your Beyblade Burst app. So don't worry about it. Okay, we lost the round. Come on, we need to beat him. It's time to beat him. Round 4. Let's try to finish him off in this round. Maybe we can beat him in this one. Okay, there are like so many QR codes at the end of this video, so you can simply scan them in your Beyblade Burst app and enjoy. Okay, direct hit, and come on, give me the 100. It's too early once again. Why I'm losing it? That is not good. Okay, again there comes some QR codes, and 25% weak attack, not gonna work. Okay, come on, and direct hit. Yes, finally we won. Now here comes the last round. Let's see who wins this one. Whoever is the winner of this round will win the match. 3, 2, 1. Come on, it's a perfect launch, guys. Once again, it's a perfect launch. We are doing great here. Come on. Let's, and it's too early. Weak attack, no problem. We need to make it strong one. Come on, Destruction Wellfire, you can do it. I shouldn't attack him while it's defensive layer is on. Opponent is attacking, guys. Opponent is, it's 100%. I don't think I can manage to escape this one. It's a defeat for our Ifritor i7. And here comes your QR codes, and now finally the Quad Drive QR codes, which are released till now, like this Berserk. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and also click on that bell notification icon. If you want any new Beyblades QR code like which you haven't got in this video, then you can simply text me or comment down below. I will provide you the QR code down there, or I will provide you the QR code in your social media. So that is very simple. Make sure you scan all these QR codes and you have all these Beyblades in your Beyblade Burst app, like this Stone Nemesis, pretty beautiful. And here comes the Wrath Fafnir, Vanish Fafnir also includes this one. So here I'm Freestyle Blader, and if you have any query, just comment down below, like, subscribe and share. And here, Freestyle Blader, over and out.